the opposite side now. Okay, so we're coming in. So, a one, two. Again, 3/4 of pads hit. Stay nice and tight here. Straight down the pipe. With our jab reverse. One, two. Push, slide in once. Okay. Push up back foot. Slide in. Come in. One, two. Now, you're going to throw that three. Between the elevation and cut our angle. Okay, so duck and roll. We're not there at the waist here. But hit the legs. Come down, coming around. So the change in elevation, that's our first line of defense. Okay, swing towards the head, come in there. Second line of defense, do this. Keep it nice and tight. You're going to go like this with your head. You're going to keep it nice and tight. And have that arm there for that second line of defense. So one, two, angle, come in. Straight across, okay? So, so operate on this line right now. And so the one, two, if I go straight across, here, now I gotta flex my body, my hips, everything this way. And I'm out of range. Okay, so one, two, as I go here, I'm stepping on an angle. Come in. The angle for my hips, I face them, now I'm in range with them. Okay, so you're gonna have problems if you're too far away, too close. You know, just this is the foot that's gonna change everything. Come in, one, two, whatever the steps, you know, that's where you're ultimately gonna end up in. One more time. Everything together, one, two, up, two. And exit strategy after that. Any questions? Alright, let's check.